to shower me with compliments?
Put the pants on! Now get the hell out of here!
Against your way of life.
Hey, this is the 80s.
Show disdain for this deed. I'm not a this world of sin. We'll entertain you all we can. Out of drugs, the pipe will scream. We know you're wrong, go to our team.
If you like the sound of rock and roll, fuck the world and smoke a bowl. If it's who you are, don't fight it. Load up this bomb and light it.
So there I was on the shrink's couch due to a recent court mandate, and the guy asks me,
"Son, why are you doing lots of drugs?"
Nobody had ever asked me that before. I guess I'd never really thought of it. In fact, there was so much in the world I'd never considered before, so many places I'd never been to and wanted to see. That's when I, Nickelsack Divinorum, decided to quit doing drugs once and for all. Now, I know it's hard to believe, but it's true. I was free to travel the world, to walk the earth. First thing I did was ride my bike to Minnesota, where I purified myself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka. Met a Native American man who inspired me to listen to Mr. Bungle and Tomahawk. I then traveled to Qinghai, China, where I became cloistered as a Tibetan monk. I shaved my head and only listened to Hare Krishna hardcore from the 80s, like 108 and Shelter. I learned much from the teachings of Brother Capo, but something was still missing. So I went to Jamaica to study the teachings of Haile Selassie, the conquering lion of Judah. It was then that Jah Rastafari himself spoke to me. An awful lot like that shrink from before. It may have very well been the same guy. He said,
"So I'm shooting this heroin."
So I did. Fuck this shit. Back to America. Time to rock. So the moral of this story is, if you go to Jamaica, you might as well do drugs anyway. Because, I mean, you know, fuck it. You're already in Jamaica.
I'm out of this world of shit. Ruined us with so much fake tits. No longer can't get high from fun. Must shoot up until she's
if
on.
If you like the sound of rock and roll, fuck the world and smoke a bowl. If it's who you are, don't fight it. Load up this bomb and light it. Right!
Order lies for the time.
Right over there.
Yeah.
you know the horrors of this little place. And then I'm gonna slide on to the bar, slither over the bartender, order a drink, and then scream at my face, and he's gonna freak out.
You're in the room. Don't touch. Hey! 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 stepped on a stair last night. I heard it go crunch in the night. It was so dark I couldn't see the path of the snail in front of me. The slimy goo stuck to my shoes. Now I feel just like a goo. Big Daddy still is after me. He says he's gonna fucking crush me. Surrounded by snails, they had me cornered against the rails. I had to think fast, what do I do? How about a two-step on the shells? After dancing all over the shells, I slipped and fell over the rail. As I fell to my death and I took my last breath, am I going to heaven or hell?
Because